Hello children, I am back again with a new lesson from your English literature book, page number 34, chapter 3. The chapter is The Old Man and His Sons. I repeat, The Old Man and His Sons. At the beginning of this story, you can see two small children are raising their hands towards each other. What are they doing, children? To know this, we have to read the line given above. What do you say after you fight with someone? The options are thank you, sorry, goodbye. We should say sorry. Understood? Now let's read the story given below. An old man had three sons. They did not love one another. They kept fighting all the time. This made the old man very sad. So we understood the old man is not at all very happy because of his son's behavior. Now, in the next page, one day the old man called his sons. He brought a bundle of sticks. He said, "Here is a bundle of sticks. Break the bundle." Each of the sons tried to break the bundle, but they could not. Then the old man untied the bundle. He gave one stick to each of his sons and said, "Try to break your sticks." So here we understood, one day the old man gave his children a task. What task? To break a bundle of sticks. Bundle means 4-5 sticks tied together. After that, what happened, children? To know that, let's read the next part. Now, they broke their sticks very easily. The old man said, "My boys, you have seen that you cannot break the sticks when they are tied with a string, but you can break them when they are separated. This is the strength of unity. If you are united, nobody will be able to harm you. So do not fight each other. Try to live in peace. Then you will all be happy." So here we understand, when the sons were asked to break separated sticks, they easily broke that. But bundle of sticks, they were unable to break. So always try to be united. Then only we all will be happy and nobody will be able to harm us. Have you understood the chapter, children? I hope you understood. Okay, now come to the exercise part of this chapter. I will guide you that how to do all this exercise. So children, quickly open page number 36. Making connections. Quick answer. Put a tick against the correct answer. A. How many sons did the old man have? 1, 2, 3. The right answer is 3. Now, number B. What had the old man brought? A bundle of sticks, a bouquet of flowers, a basket of fruit. The right answer is a bundle of sticks. Number C. What broke easily? A single stick, a crayon, a flower pot. The answer is a single stick. Now come to question number 2. Put a tick against the sentences that are true and put a cross against those are false. Number A. The old man's son kept fighting with each other. Is it true or false? It is tick, means true. Number B. The sons could not break the bundle of sticks. This is also true. I have to put tick. Number C. The old man broke the bundle of sticks. This is wrong. Means we have to put cross. Number D. The old man told his sons to be united. This is also true. So we will put tick on this. Now come to question answer. Question number 1. How many sons did the old man have? The old man had 3 sons. Question number 2. What made the old man very sad? The old man was very sad because his sons did not love each other and kept fighting all the time. Question number 3. What could the sons not break? The sons could not break the bundle of sticks. Question number 4. What were they able to break easily? They were able to break separated sticks. Question number 5. What advice the old man gave to his sons? He said, if you are united, nobody will be able to harm you. Now come to opposites. Old, new, sad, happy, tied, untied, united, separated, love, hate, peace, war. Now make sentences you have to do on your own. Fight, love, and unity. For today, that's all, children. I will come next week with a new lesson. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Thank you.